I'm going to read you the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. The preamble. Whereas recognition of the inherent dignity and of the equal and inalienable rights of all members of the human family is the foundation of freedom, justice, and peace in the world. Now, therefore, the General Assembly proclaims this Universal Declaration of Human Rights as a common standard of achievement for all peoples and all nations, to the end that every individual and every organ of society, keeping this declaration constantly in mind, shall strive by teaching and education to promote respect for these rights and freedoms, and by progressive measures, national and international, to secure their universal and effective recognition and observance. Article 1. All human beings are born free and equal in dignity.
All human beings are born free and equal in dignity and rights. They are endowed with reason and conscience and should act towards one another in a spirit of community. Everyone is entitled to all the rights and freedoms set forth in this declaration, without distinction of any kind, such as race, color, sex, language, religion, political or other opinion, national or social origin, property, birth, or other status. Furthermore, no distinction shall be made on the basis of the country to which a person belongs.
As we arrived through the gates, and it wasn't even ready, it was no huts even built for us, we saw already three men hanging. When I think back, we must have been completely already numb, without no feeling. We just obeyed and did what we had to do.
Thank you.
يولد جميع الناس أحرارا متساوين في الكرامة والحقوق، وقد وهبوا عقلا وضميرا، وعليهم أن يعامل بعضهم بعضا بروح الأخاء. لكل فرد الحق في الحياة والحرية وسلامة شخصه. لا يجوز القبض على أي إنسان أو حجزه أو نفيه تعسفا.
Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person. No one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery and the slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms.